his dad buy and sell sports cards. Friday, they finally got those three boxes of cards from the 2021 Panini Prism football hobby set they ordered back in February. It was worth the wait when they found a Matt Jones card. It was a one-of-a-kind Matt Jones Black Finite rookie card. How valuable? Johnny quickly sold it for $100,000.
Whoa!
He's going to get a gaming PC, and he's going to buy more cards.
Of course.
More cards, yes.
Wow.
And quite the card.
Yeah. Why?